to introduce yourself and how did you know about KYP course?
Good morning. First of all, I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Rani Kumari. I am pursuing Computer Science Engineering from Government Polytechnic Gaya. As my institution, I have heard about the KYP course from my teachers. The teachers instruct us to join the KYP to enhance our IT literacy and communication skill. KYP stands for Kushal Yuva program. This program is organized by Bihar government as instructed by the Chief Minister Nitish Kumar. This program is introduced for mainly youth power to be self-dependent and enhance their communication skill and language skill. It can be done by both technical as well as non-technical students. The KYP teaches us as mainly two different languages such as Hindi-English communication skill, the IT literacy, as well as soft skill or life skill. For joining in the KYP, a student must have passed the 10th plus or 10th plus student. As I am a computer student, I wanted to enroll in the KYP and now I am a student of KYP from belongs to 2019 July batch. And now our batch is conducted and I am doing my KYP from my college and our batch is conducted by Izad sir as LF and Abhimanyu sir as coordinator. That's all.
What did you learn in KYP?
As KYP is divided into three stages, the first one is the IT, means information technology. I have learned in this section that how to create a file, how to open the window, many different parts of the Microsoft such as Word, PowerPoint, Excel, as well as Outlook and etc. The second one is the language skill. In this skill, I have learned about the common topic that we have learned in this section such as food, nationality, travel, etc. and as well as new words with their meaning. And the last one is the SS, soft skill. In this skill, I have learned about how to introduce yourself in an interview and also such as in the social field as how reusing the paper as well as reusing the resources, etc. That's all.
Mention any one skill which you have learned in KYP and like most.
As in KYP, I like the most as I am a computer student, I like the IT section. As the information technology is very useful for knowing the basic knowledge about the computer. It help in the every sector of the life and also a computer student can also operate the system in easy way. The students of different branches can also operate the computer system in very easy way as they have no any idea how to operate, but through KYP it is easier to operate the computer system by other students also. That's all.
What change you can see in yourself after doing the KYP course?
As in the last question, through KYP I have learned the change that I took